We grieved enough. I found a way. Our son can live on.
Our son is dead.
Say hello to mommy.
Mommy. It's a mommy owl. 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 It's a mommy owl.
No, Greg. I don't know what that is, but it's not our son.
You killed our son. Don't forget that.
There's only one Terry, and he's gone. He can't be replaced, not by a machine. Our son is not a machine.
Terry is just your son.
Decades and eons of human evolution have come to pass. There are one truth that remains devastatingly clear. Man was born not to live alone. We face and tremble with fear at the knowledge that at the end of life's journey, we are truly alone. And we strove to address this fear with science. And we finally turned the improbable. Terry, Amanda, thank you for the coffee.
You're welcome, Sita.
Son?